everyone. I am Matt Kendrilli, and welcome to this special edition episode of This Week in Riverdale. We got a real treat for you today. Because of the snow days the past couple weeks here at the RDTV studios, we've been kind of discombobulated with our schedule, so we've decided to give you a best of This Week in Riverdale for the first half of the year. So what happened was, in our AMP class, we voted on the top 15 projects. We sent an email out. First people to respond to that email got to be on the show, and they're going to pick the top five projects that we are going to show.
The choices are Disney, Peter Rehm, Songs in Real Life, Uncomfortable Artie and Three, Pete and Jane and Everything, Crack Tops. Behind the scenes of This Week in Riverdale, Tech with Will and Matt, Gold vs. Black Smackdown, Obnoxious Interviewer 2, Faces of RDTV, Fake Movie Trailer, GoPro Hockey, Wall of Excellence.
So before we begin, let me introduce Mrs. Capolis. She is a secretary at the middle school, and she was one of the first five people to respond to the email.
Hi, Matt. How are you?
Good.
Thanks for having
you?
Me here today.
No problem. So before we begin, mm-hmm. I would just like to ask you, what have your favorite pieces been this year?
My favorite piece? I will say Senioritis was one of the favorite pieces. And I did also like the Comic-Con episode at the Javits Center.
All right.
Which was really a lot. That was seemed like a fun piece that Ryan did. So.
All right. So let's begin.
Okay.
Pick from our bag of projects.
Okay. I'm going to shuffle a little bit. Okay. And okay.
All right.
Should I read it?
Sure.
Behind the scenes of This Week in Riverdale.
Alrighty, so that will be our first project today, behind the scenes of This Week in Riverdale. Let's hit it.
Why do you like being the developer or runner of Tour?
Because it's my idea, and my ideas are always fantabulous.
Why is Tour the best show ever?
Why is what?
Tour, This Week in Riverdale.
You don't know what Tour is? What do you mean?
Behind the scenes of Tour!
Totally ready with my script, and we're really on the ball today.
Stop it! Stop!
These two and this.
Make it rain.
Like, oh, really? Because you want to know what? I just did a project.
In my chair. Please get up.
Thank you.
Why do you like working behind the scenes at Tour?
Well.
Okay, what do I like about working on Tour?
Hello, everybody, and welcome to another episode of This Week in Riverdale.
Is everyone like in their position in the studio?
Like no.
Is everyone
like,
ready?
We have five people in our group today, so like no.
Welcome to another episode.
No, stop!
Hey guys.
Take a look at the
He like he hit like
out.
A roadblock. He's like, oh, the show's gotta end. I can't.
Emily.
Hi, Pete.
That's a really good idea for a project. I can't. He's gotta move that.
All right, guys. I'm
yelling.
We can't be worth a Pete.
No, but you know, you get to show off your projects, which is quite fun. I mean, people in the school get to see what you've done, so.
It's fun. And you feel good about what you've created.
You feel accomplished.
It's not work if you're having fun.
Oh, whoa. Oh.
All right, we're on in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, action!
Hi. And that's a horrible answer.
I like
that's
the
so inspirational.
I like the sincerity. The sincerity was real.
Golf clap.
All right, welcome back. You just watched behind the scenes of Twerd. It was a great piece that they did here at the Twerd Studios. It was real fun to do, and it was showed a really good in-depth look of what we do here behind the scenes of the show. So without further ado, we have our second guest, Shannon Buckman, who's a junior here at Riverdale. She was one of the first five people to respond to our email question, where did Ryan Policastro go to film a piece in New York City? So Shannon, were you an avid Twerd watcher? Did you just know the answer right away, or did you have to go back through the episodes and search for it?
Yeah, I knew the answer right away. I am very much an avid Twerd watcher. Just emailed Trina right back, and one of the top five.
All right, so what has been one of your favorite pieces done by Twerd this year?
Definitely Obnoxious Interviewer. Hysterical, so good.
All righty then, why don't you pick from our bag of projects here?
GoPro Hockey.
All righty, so next piece will be the GoPro Hockey video. Let's take it to you. We got to... You just watched the GoPro Hockey video. That was a lot of fun to shoot, a lot of fun to watch. I personally liked it a lot because it's from the hockey team. I play hockey. I helped Jack shoot that. The whole team loved it. It was a great experience. I would totally do it again. Overall, it was a really good piece. So now for our next guest, Eddie Grimslin. He's a junior here at Riverdale. So Eddie, I'm going to ask the same thing I asked Shannon. Was it easy to find that question, or did you have to go back and search through the episodes?
Listen, Matt, I keep all kinds of sauce in this noodle.
Alrighty, Eddie. So then, without further ado, now it's your turn to pick from the bag of projects.
Wall of Excellence.
All right, so our next piece, Wall of Excellence.
Come on, sit down!
It's really bright. Can you, like, turn it down a little bit?
No!
Oh, okay.
Do you know why you're here today?
No.
Yes! Yes, I know! Yes! Yes! Yes!
I don't know. Do I? No, I don't, right? What are you doing? You accuse me of something?
I'm not, like, 100% sure, but someone, like, told me to come here and, like, say stuff, but, like, I didn't really know, like, what and stuff.
So you know what the Wall of Excellence is?
I know what the Wall of Excellence is. I've been wanting to get on since freshman year. I know what the Wall of Excellence is.
Wall of what?
Did you paint over the Wall of Excellence?
No.
Probably.
chance.
I really don't know. I don't think so. What?
The Wall of Excellence!
The Wall of what?
We really like the base layer.
I painted a wall in my bedroom.
It's so hot. These lights, can you just turn them down a little bit? Like, oh!
Alrighty, welcome back. You just saw Wall of Excellence. Wall of Excellence is hanging up right there, right above Willie, our camera operator on camera one. It is a wall that we all strive to get on, so if someone were to paint it over, it would be a drastic thing for the media department. So now to our next guest, Sabrina Magliula. She is a junior here at Riverdale. So Sabrina, did you have to search through the episodes to find the answer, or did you just retain that in your noodle?
No, I knew it. Like, I knew it by heart. I love all the projects that are on it, so I watch it every week.
Speaking of projects, which one of yours has been your favorite this year?
GoPro hockey, I'd have to say. I like hockey. I don't play, but like I like it.
All right, now it's your turn to pick from our bag of projects.
Faces of RDTV.
All right, Faces of RDTV. Let's get to it. Alright, welcome back. You just watched Faces of RDTV. Now you know who we are. So now you can find us in the hallways and tell us how good our show is. Just kidding. So now, our next guest here is Trey Plutnicki. He is a junior here at Riverdale. He's also in the media department. Mm-hmm. And Trey, did you have to delve through the archives of the article this week
not.
In Riverdale?
I was in chemistry and I opened my laptop when I wasn't supposed to, and then saw the email, and then answered the question immediately. Two minutes after he sent it. So.
2 minutes, wow, that's really fast.
What can I say?
So, what has your favorite project been this year?
My favorite project was The Buzz Show, the first one. I just love that type of, like, just sheer awkward humor. I think my favorite part was when Buzz, like, touched your leg. Yeah. That was good.
I remember that. So, without further ado, pick the final project from our bag of projects.
Pete and Jane in Everything.
All right, here it is, your final project, Pete and Jane in Everything.
Psst. Psst. Nicoletta. Get Jack. Meet me in here.
Hey.
All right, guys, come on. You know what? Jack, turn off the light.
What? The light?
Yeah, just turn it off. All right, that's better.
What?
Okay, here's the deal. I've been getting a lot of emails, a lot of carrier pigeons, packages. Nobody wants Jane or Pete in any of their projects for the rest of the year. So your job is to exclude them from your project. I don't care how long it is. I don't care what it is. Just they cannot be in anything else that goes on RDTV.
That's impossible. Yeah, they get their way into everything.
I know.
Hey, why is the light on?
There's the light switch.
We were just checking to make sure that the room didn't leak.
We weren't doing any filming.
Filming? No. Not filming, not talking about filming, not even doing anything.
I love to film. You guys know that, right?
Oh, yeah, we know.
Yeah, I'm a good student, right? We know, yeah. You know what? I have a yogurt on my desk. Can you just go make sure it's right temperature?
Yeah. Nothing you need to film?
No, we're not filming anything. No filming going on with these two at all. Sure. They handed in all their projects.
We're not filming anything.
We're good.
Okay. All right, I'll go get
thanks,
that.
Thanks. Do you see what I'm talking about?
Yes.
Just figure it out.
That's my point. They get the. He smelled it.
Hey, I could feel that someone was filming. Someone filming here.
Yeah.
We're not in it.
Yeah, I know, but I know they're filming there.
Why do you think that?
Because Mr. Trina sent me outside to get yogurt. There was no yogurt.
Something's up.
All
right, Jack. We gotta do this fast before they come. Okay. Hey everyone, I'm Nicoletta Eby here with Jack Schaefer, a senior hockey player on this year's hockey team, and today he's going to give us a little inside look on what's going on with the team and how they're doing this season and so on. So Jack, how are you doing today?
Pretty good. How are you?
Hi, I'm Jean Murphy. I actually have the questions written on my hand. I'm doing your interview.
Here with Jack Schaefer, and today he's going to talk to us about the hockey team. And today he's telling us about how his season is going and how everything in the world is going great. And hi, I'm Jean Murphy. I'm here with Jack. Hi, Jack. And today he's going to talk to us about the season and the hockey season and everything. How's everything going? And you know, are you kidding me?
We gotta find a safe place where JDP won't find us. I don't know.
Hey guys, you can film in here. Follow me.
Go. Alright, let's go.
Are you kidding me?
Yeah. Oh, yeah, no, Kelly.
Just let us be in your film. You really can't
do it. No, we're gonna fail media!
No, you're not.
You seem a little angry.
Really
You guys don't understand.
Mr. Trina's gonna fail us if you're on our project.
Hey everyone, I'm Nicoletta Eby, and here with me today is Jack Schaefer, and we're going to be talking about the hockey season this year and what's going on so far and how their season's going so far.
Jane are not in this.
They're not in this project.
All right.
We made sure.
I believe you. You know, let me just scan it and then, you know, just make sure audio is good. All right. What is that? Look at that. That's Jane and Pete right there.
Well, that's our show for this week, guys. Hope you enjoyed it. Special thanks to everyone who responded to our email question and was able to make it onto the show. And don't forget to follow us on Twitter and subscribe to us on YouTube. See you next week, Riverdale.
Ah! I hate you, Flappy Bird!
What?
What are you even still doing here? The credits are rolling. Oh, I almost forgot. Big shout out to Ryan Gardner. Your ticket was pulled in the Valentine's Day flower competition. So congratulations, and thanks to everyone else who participated. See you next time, everyone.